right down, just about 100 yards further down, it's called Gleason Beach. They change names quickly here.